Mokul, the king of the backyard brawls. Moko has many years of experience on Phylon. He's also a little bit more nimble. Little growling that you just heard came from her. Fessa wanted to steal the bone. And little Miss Thing over here is like, nope, you're not gonna do it. Squinkla, what you doing? See what she does if Pylon starts messing with her. Old lady. Moko. She got herself another one. These aren't cooked bones, these are raw bones. I've just been sitting out in the yard, or in this back concreted area. King Moko, the scrappiest dog in the yard. Are you King Moko? Moko. I think I have a bit of a breeze going on. Phylon, what are you doing? You waiting to steal that bone from Fressa? Huh? Are you waiting to steal that bone from Fressa? Let's see what these two are doing. What you got there? Persistent little stinker. Of course, he takes it away from her. Pretty girl. Well, little stinkers fit in quite well, as you see. Something startled him. Were you gonna go get Phylon? Huh? You wanna sit for daddy? Fressa. 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 Get him, Moko. showing him who's boss. What are you doing? Huh? See if she starts playing with him. Nope, he wasn't taking it. Hi, Squingla. Well, we'll end it with that pretty picture. Little stinker.